I'm Steve Sherer. I'm one of the HRT contest winners hosted on Bodybuilding.com. Well, at first, Hellcentrics, for myself at least, I can really speak to the fact that they were very ego-deflating. I mean, that's what I found right off the bat. I mean, I was doing a lot less weight than before. And also, it really pointed out when you were doing form incorrectly, because it was really difficult on the stabilizer muscles when you were working with partners assisted resistance. Oh, the first time, it was embarrassing. I mean, it was painful. We were going through there, our egos were hurting, and we could not even complete all the reps that we were supposed to do. I mean, when it got down to the Hellcentrics, we were burnt. Well, you know, having a trainer partner, he really calls you out on your shit. You know, there were some days where I just wasn't feeling it. And having Ross there, he made sure that I did the weight that I was supposed to do. You know, I was on a cutting diet, so I had very low energy, so it got very difficult at some points, but having a partner there, he really called me out when I was acting, when I wasn't acting the way I was supposed to. We have a different training style, so I had to work with him in various ways, so I know that I was beneficial to him as well. I would say we were competitive, but the way that we were competitive is we both really wanted, we had certain goals that we wanted to meet, and we wanted to make sure that we met the goals. And our goals were different. My partner was putting on weight, I was losing weight. So really the competitiveness was just making sure that we held up our end of the deal and that we did what we needed to do. I started at 230. I ended up, I believe, around 214. And it was actually interesting because before I started the cut, I gained about 5 pounds. First 4 weeks, I really was bulking up. I was putting on muscle and strength. The last 8 weeks, I started a cut program. And what I will say is I actually had strength increases while I was cutting, which is something I did not expect. Before I started the program, I couldn't even do a dip with body weight. And that was kind of embarrassing. You know, I'm a big guy at 230 pounds, but I still couldn't do one single dip from body weight. At the end of the program, I was able to comfortably do 8 reps of body weight plus 45 pounds. There's a lot of programs that promise you gigantic gains, you know, or huge cuts, you know, get ripped real quick, things like that. And I was very skeptical of any program that I saw, but I'll tell you, you know, by the end of the program, I was down to a routine. You know, we got in the gym and we were machines. You know, we did what we needed to do. We were in and out of there, and we made it work. By the end of it, we had a pretty personal contact with a couple of the guys at Animal, so we were getting help from all different sources, which was extremely beneficial and actually took a lot of our weightlifting to the next level. The people that I would recommend it to, I guess the earliest stage would be somebody who's actually beginning to take bodybuilding seriously, because it's a very painful program, so if you're not committed to it, you're not going to do it. So you need someone who's already started seeing some benefits and knowing that bodybuilding is working for them, who really has a goal in mind and they want to meet that goal. I mean, that's the person I would tell, use HRT, reach that goal.